So here we have an oscilloscope, and basically it's showing an erratic trace that just came out there. I suspect it's been dropped actually. We're going to have a little look inside this and see if we can see anything obvious first. This is pretty standard sort of lab kit really. This is, you know, a real basic scope, as you can see, old school CRT style. So first thing we're going to do is have a little nosy round inside here. In case anyone hasn't seen this before, this is the cathode ray tube that you used to find in these. Well, you still do in some. And we're going to have a little look around the components, see if we can see anything obvious. Any blown capacitors, anything like that? Nothing so far. Should we get that into focus? I'm going to have a little closer look under here. Obviously you can't see very well with the camera, everything's a little bit obscured, so we'll have a closer look off camera. Where are the other screws? Oh, there's only two. Well, after a good deal of resoldering on the back of the board, I think I've actually found the culprit. So I'm going to try and tap here and you'll see. See the way that's wildly moving about? So basically what it is, it's an interconnect that's failed. So we're going to try and tidy that up and hopefully that will sort it. And as if by magic, a good clean around there, resoldered the joints, checked over the wiring, and it's all hunky-dory. So I'm going to level out the trace there. There's a little adjustment in here. In fact, I'll see if I can, might need a small screwdriver in that. Oh, there you go. Okay. And that, my friends, is good to go. Thanks for watching. Actually, just before I go, I was going to say, if you have worked on these, there is some pretty high voltages floating around in here, so whatever you do, don't go poking around in there with your fingers. And if you're going to do the little tap test looking for dry joints, etc., obviously don't use a metal object and be holding the other end of it, because you just never know when you can slip up, short something out, or hurt yourself. Okay.